century. Across the gulf of space, intellects vast and cool and unsympathetic. The way a man with a microscope might scrutinize the creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. That as men busied themselves about their various concerns, they observed